NASA has commissioned Southwest Research Institute to study the possibility and the cost of a long-term Pluto orbiter mission. According to a press release from the Research Institute, NASA and Southwest Research Institute aim to send an unmanned spacecraft to study Pluto and two other Kuiper Belt objects for a total of 2 years. For the mission, the Institute will work to develop a new spacecraft with a new payload design. According to the press release, the spacecraft would have a larger payload than the New Horizons space probe and carry more advanced instruments. The press release didn't detail which exact instruments the space probe could potentially carry. The Institute previously led NASA's New Horizons mission, in which the New Horizons space probe was able to fly past Pluto and its five moons and reach Kuiper Belt Object 2014 MU69, also known as Ultima Thule, the farthest object visited till date.